Glory to Jesus. Honor to Mary and Joseph. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus, for yet another day, another opportunity, another time in your presence, oh God. Father, we give you all the glory. We give you all the praise. We exalt your name on high. May your name be praised and may your name be glorified. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Wow. Welcome to day three. Welcome to day three in our ongoing 21 days midnight warfare. Amen. 21 days midnight warfare. Day three. Welcome, welcome, welcome in the name of Jesus. May the grace and the mercy of God begin to rest upon you. Hallelujah. 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 Wow. As you come online, just begin to settle down. Welcome the person that is already there. Today is going to be great. We are uprooting every plant that God has not planted. Hallelujah. Yesterday was awesome. We handled the matter of infirmity. The spirit of infirmity was what we handled yesterday. And we give God the glory for the grace that He made available for us. We give God the glory for the grace that was present to be able to handle the spirit of infirmity. Amen. Today is yet another day, and I want to welcome you to today's ministration. Another topic is what we are handling today, and we are uprooting that seed, that plant that God has not planted. Amen. And so I want to encourage all of us to stay in this atmosphere of prayer, because throughout these 21 long days of warfare, it is all about prayer, 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 and prayer. Amen. May God give you the grace to finish, because situations like this, not everybody that begins, we want to, so we now fall by the wayside. No, you are not going to fall, because the day you may not come online, they saying that, oh, I will pray it when I wake up in the morning. But you never, Paul and Silas knew the power of the midnight, the reason why they waited till midnight before they began to pray. They would have just started praying as soon as they got into the prison, but they waited till midnight. And so waiting on midnight is sacrifice, a very big sacrifice. Do you know what it means to wake up by 12 o'clock or to stay awake in the heart of the bush to sleep, that you are staying awake and you are praying? It's a sacrifice. That is the sacrifice that God rewards. That is the sacrifice that God sees. That is the sacrifice that brings the answer to our prayers. And so I want to encourage you not to relent. It is prayer and prayer. I don't know when 21 days midnight is going to come again, because I don't just fix prayer like that. It is how I am directed. When I am prompted by the Spirit, then I will, you know, have a prayer much like this. So now that this one is on, don't relent at all. Don't be lazy about it at all. Rather, bring in people. Yes, bring in people. Let it be that the person you brought, you know, is even bringing others again. Share this link on your wall, on your WhatsApp group, on your Instagram, and just let people know that, look, we are in the season of prayer. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That we are in the season of prayer, and that is what we are in now. So I want to encourage you to stay in that atmosphere of prayer. And for tonight, by the grace of God, we are uprooting that evil plant, that bad plant of untimely deaths. Hallelujah. 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 Untimely deaths. Nothing frustrate destiny like premature death. Nothing frustrate destiny like untimely death. When somebody died before the time, oh goodness, they say gone too soon. that is not your portion. Gone too soon is not the portion of your family. Gone too soon is not the portion of your children. Gone too soon is not the portion of your husband. Gone too soon is not the portion of your wife. No, you will not die before your time. And that is what we are looking at today. We are going to take the scripture reading, then we are going to go into prayer. I will lead you in the prayer, and we will pray together. Amen. So it is prayer, you know. And I want to assure you that you are not wasting your time in waiting upon the Lord in prayer, because we have a scripture and backings that says, those that wait upon the Lord, they shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall walk and never be weary. They shall run and not faint. You know, so we have scripture backings that is the foundation we are standing upon. And the word of God says also that in the presence of the Lord there is fullness of joy, and at his right hand happiness forever. And so this prayer atmosphere is the presence of Jesus. And so there is joy, there is happiness. Hallelujah. So before we pray, begin to connect yourself right now. Connect your family, connect your children. I connect myself to this prayer against untimely death. Holy Spirit, I align myself with you. Yes, help me to pray well today. Help me to pray well today. Holy Spirit of God, I align myself with you. Yes, pray through me, Holy Spirit. 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 Let that be the prayer of somebody. So begin to pray. Connect yourself. Yes, connect yourself. Connect yourself to this prayer today. Untimely death is not my portion. Yes, no one is permitted to die untimely death in my family. The word of God says, we too shall declare a thing, and it shall be established for us. Yes, and it shall be established for us. So when will it be established? If we can declare it in prayer. So we are going to be praying and be declaring today that premature death is not our portion, that untimely death is not our lot. Gone too soon. Yes, that register of death will not carry your name. That's gone too soon. Your name, your picture will never be used for obituary. Hallelujah. So begin to connect yourself. Align yourself with the Holy Spirit. Align yourself with the Holy Spirit. Ask the Holy Spirit to pray through you. Kalibabo Shata Labrahade. Ask the Holy Spirit to pray through you. Yes, connect yourself. Malibo Shata Labrahandaya. Connect yourself to this prayer right now. This atmosphere of prayer. Connect yourself. Yes, make sure you get your anointing oil ready again today, because we are talking about death. Yes, when you anoint yourself today, you shall become the touchstone of the Lord. Death will not touch you. So, yeah, make sure you have anointing oil. I will repeat that again in the course of prayer for those who are yet to come online. Amen. So, connect yourself. And so, yeah, let us pray. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus, oh, we thank you for the grace to come together for prayer again. We thank you for your power. Oh, we thank you for your Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, pray through us to uproot the plants of premature death that God our Father has not planted. And so with one voice and with one call, with one accord, Father, we are praying tonight, this midnight hour, that premature death will not be our portion, that untimely death will not be our lot. Yes, that we will not die before our time. Oh, we give you all the glory. Spirit of the living God, pray through us. Give us that voice to pray. Oh, even when we cannot pray, give us supplication. Stand in the gap, oh Holy Spirit of God, and let our supplication reach the throne of God's divine mercy. Amen. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. So make sure you keep your anointing oil by your side, because we are going to also anoint ourselves today. The premature death will not, you know, take us to the early grave. Amen. So quickly, we are reading from Luke chapter 7. We are reading from Luke chapter 7, beginning from verse 11 to 17. We are reading from Luke chapter 7. Luke chapter 7, 11 to 17. Amen. Yes, before we take this prayer, lift up your right hand wherever you are. Declare with me, I will not die premature death. Declare, my mother will not cry over me. My father will not cry over me. And me as a father or as a mother, I will not cry over my children. I will not die premature death. Declare it seven times. Declare seven times. Number one, I will not die premature death. Number two, I will not die premature death. Number three, I will not die prematurely. I will not die premature death. Number four, I will not die premature death. Number five, I will not die premature death. Number six, I will not die premature death. And number seven, I will not die premature death. Amen. Hallelujah. And I speak as your man of God today that no one is permitted to die prematurely in your family. And if there's a mother or a father in the online today, I speak prophetically upon your life that you will not cry over your children. You will not weep over your daughter. The dead body of your son will not be brought from abroad to come and meet you. No, you will not bury your children. Hallelujah. I declare this over you and I seal it up with the blood of Jesus. I seal it up with the blood of Jesus. I seal it up with the blood of Jesus. I seal it up with a balance with the blood of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. So quickly, I read from Luke chapter 7. Luke chapter 7, beginning from verse 11 to 17. Amen. Now, it happened the day after that he went into a city called Nain, and many of his disciples went with him, and a large crowd. And when he came near the gate of the city, behold, a dead man being carried out, the only son of his mother. Hallelujah. And she was a widow. Every woman in the house, you will not weep over your children. Your son will not be taken from you by death. Your son will not be taken from you by death. Your children will not be taken from you by death. Kalibabo shatakabaye. Mandelebrohonde labrahado saye. Your son will not be taken from you by death. Your daughter will not be taken from you by death. I rebuke every spirit of untimely death. I rebuke every spirit of premature death in the name of the Lord Jesus. Oh, I pray over somebody right now. Mothers, you will not weep over your children. Mothers, you will not weep over your children. I speak as your man of God this night, this midnight hour. You will not weep over your children. You will not weep over your children in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 And when he came, about verse 12, and when he came near the gates of the city, behold, a dead man was being carried out, the only son of his mother, and she was a widow. Oh, and a large crowd from the city was with her. A large crowd from the city was with her. When the Lord saw her, he had compassion on her and said to her, "Do not weep." Hallelujah. 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 Do not weep. I put that word in my mouth. I put that word in my mouth. The word that Jesus spoke, that gracious word of comfort, that gracious words of compassion, that gracious words of mercy. I put that word in my mouth and I speak it forth to every family online this night. Do not weep. You will not weep over your children. Oh, you will not weep over your brother. You will not weep over your sister. Mary and Martha wept over Lazarus. I speak using the words of Jesus. Do not weep. You will not weep over your brother. You will not weep over your children. Oh, you will not weep in the name of Jesus. Yes, you will not weep. Jesus spoke that word of consolation. Jesus spoke that word of mercy. Woman, do not weep. Woman, don't cry again. Woman, hey, I am here now. Do not weep. And I speak it to somebody right now. You will not weep over your children. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. You will not weep over your boy. You will not weep over your boy. You will not weep over your children. You will not weep over your brother. You will not weep over your sisters. You will not weep over your family. You will not weep over your household. You will not weep over your household. Hey, he said the people of the city, they came to be with her, to console her. I speak prophetically into your life. Your house will not be a place of mourning. Your house will not be a place of weeping. Somebody begin to receive right now. Somebody begin to receive right now. Your house will not be a place of mourning. Your house will not be a place of weeping. Your house will not be a place of consolation, of sorry. Oh, take heart. Oh, take heart. Oh, take heart. Your house will not be a place of weeping. Somebody declare that upon yourself. Hey, seven times. Declare seven times. Let's go. My house will not be a place of weeping. My house will not be a place of weeping. Number three. My house will not be a place of weeping. Number four. My house will not be a place of weeping. Number five. My house will not be a place of weeping. Number six. My house will not be a place of weeping. Number seven. My house. Hey, my house will not be a place of weeping. He said the whole city came to be with her. A large crowd from the city was with her. They came to console her. They came to console her. They came to console her. And I prophesy on you, every one of you online today, your house will not be a place of mourning. Your house will not be a place of weeping. Your house will not be a place of crying. Kali babo shakata la bababa. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Verse number 13. When the Lord Jesus saw her, he had compassion on her and said to her, do not weep. But then, verse number 14. Then he came and touched the open coffin. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hey, the wonderful hand of Jesus is touching somebody now. That sickness is fading away. He came. He touched the open coffin. He touched the open coffin. He came and touched the open coffin. And those who carried him stood still. And he said, young man, look at it. Young man, you see, untimely death. Untimely death. Look at it here. Young man. Young man. So it was a young man that died. It was a young man that died. Young man, I say to you, arise. Jesus was like saying, I say to you, who is going to take care of your mother who is a widow? Who is going to take care of your mother? You are the only one that she has now. Young man, I tell you, I say to you, arise. So he who was dead sat up and began to speak. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, we are praying like never before today. And sat up and began to speak. And he presented him to his mother. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hey, the dead boy sat up. Jesus spoke gracious words. Jesus spoke life. The dead boy sat up. Hallelujah. A funeral procession. A funeral procession. They were going to bury the boy. A funeral procession. And Jesus handed him over. The Bible used the word. And he presented him to his mother. Hallelujah. Then fear came upon all. And they glorified God, saying, a great prophet has risen among us, and God has visited his people. And this report about him went throughout all Judea and all the surrounding region. Hallelujah, hallelujah. May the Lord bless this word in our hearts. Oh, as we receive this message today, as we receive this reading today, may the Lord bless this word in our hearts. May it become a means of our strength. May the word we have received become our strength. Become our strength. May the word we have received, this word of comfort, may it become our strength in the name of the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Jesus said to the dead boy, he said, young man, I say to you, arise. I say to you, arise. I say to you, arise. Hallelujah, hallelujah. And that is what That is the area we are going to be praying about today. One of the most frightening phenomena today is the rate at which people die untimely. People die prematurely. It's a frightening phenomenon. People die untimely. The problem of untimely death has reached an epidemic dimension. It has reached an epidemic dimension. The spirit responsible for untimely death belongs to a department that can be described as a hit squad in the kingdom of darkness. Yes, as a hit squad. Young life has been taken. Young life are under attack. Young life are being cut short. Death cutting people short untimely. Death cutting people short prematurely. Death bringing a mess, enviable destiny. Death have cautioned people destiny, and destiny have been reduced to nothing. You will not die premature death. You will not die premature death. You will not die premature death. You will not die untimely death. You will not die untimely death. Every spirit of untimely death that hovers around, that want to hit and kill, it is not your portion in the name of Jesus. We rebuke that spirit with one voice and with one accord. We rebuke that spirit in the name of Jesus. We rebuke that spirit in the name of Jesus. We rebuke that spirit in the name of Jesus. We rebuke that spirit in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Abba Father. So first and foremost, we are going to pray. We are going to pray. And what is the prayer? I cancel my name. I cancel my family name. I cancel the name of my household from the register of deaths. Am I going to pray that? Are we ready to pray right now? Kalibabo Shatalabra Rapate Libahonde Mandelegede Rabo Sakabaye Ribrarare 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 Mandelebo Shatalabra. Lift up your right hand in prayer wherever you are. Mandelebo Shukababaye Sande. Declare with me, hey, my Father and my God. Declare with me, my Father and my God. Declare with me, my Father and my God. As I pray, hey, I cancel my name. I cancel my name. I cancel my family name. I cancel my family name from the register of death. Open your mouth and make that a prayer. Mare babo shata legedero rabonde. I cancel my name from the register of death. I cancel my name from the register of death. I cancel my name from the register of death. I cancel my name. I cancel my family name. I cancel my family name. I cancel my children's name. I cancel my husband's name. I cancel my wife's name from the register of death. Kalibabo rabade regedebo shutabayena rabatulabro labatulabro 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 manderebo shatalabraha. I cancel my name from the register of death. I cancel my name from gone too soon, from the register of gone too soon. I cancel my name. I remove my name. I remove my name. I delete my name. I delete my name from the register of death. My children will not die, they will live. My brother will not die, he will live. My sister will not die, she will live. I remove their name from the register of death. I remove their name from the register of death. Open your mouth and pray. I remove, I cancel, I delete my name. I expunge my name from the register of death. Remove the name of your children. Somebody begin to pray. I remove my name from the register of death. Kalibaro rapate ligrahondo mande rabade shakatala baba baba rabadonde 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 kimababo shataye. I remove my name from the register of obituary. I remove my name from the register of obituary. I remove my name. Kalibabo shata rabade rabade rabade. I remove my name from the register of gone too soon. Hey, begin to pray. Remove your name. Remove your name. Remove your name. Remove your name. Remove the name of your brother. Remove the name of your sister. I will not die premature death. death. My children will not die untimely. They will fulfill their purpose. Rapatunde, raputa senda. Begin to open your mouth and begin to pray. I will not die prematurely. My children will not die prematurely. There is power in your prayer. This is midnight hour here in Nigeria. Begin to keep into this atmosphere of prayer and begin to pray. I will not die before my time. I remove my name. I cancel my name. I cancel my family name from the register of obituary, from the register of gone too soon. It will never be said of me, gone too soon. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Begin to pray. Kalibabo shata labraha. I remove my name from the register of obituary. I remove my name. I remove my children's name. I remove my family name. My children will not die. They will live. I will not cry over my children. Jesus went to the widow of Nain. He said, woman, don't cry. She was a widow and her only son had just died. And Jesus brought the message, the word of comfort and consolation. He said, woman, don't cry. Hey, begin to pray. I will not cry over my brother. I will not cry over my sister. I will not cry over my wife. I will not cry over my husband. I will not cry over my father. I will not cry over my mother. I refuse to weep. I refuse to weep. Kaliba baba baba ba rapakubabo shatabaye rabadonde liga baronde shaprahondo. I begin to pray. Begin to pray. I will not cry over my brother. I will not cry over my sister. I will not cry over my husband. Every spirit of premature death, who is calling my name? Who is calling my name on the altar of untimely death? Who is calling my name on the altar of premature death? Who is calling my name on the altar of gone too soon? Your name shall replace my own. 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 Kalibabo shata mandele brohode. Hey, your name shall replace my own. I will not die but live. I will not die but live. Who is calling my name? Who is calling my name on evil altar as I begin to pray? Kalibabo, rapatali brahonde, ribabo, 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 kalibaba, baba, baba. Who is calling my name? Alabro shata bayada. Begin to pray, somebody. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Remove your name. Remove your name. Oh, how do you remove your name? That is what you are doing now, through prayer. Delete your name from the register of premature death. Delete your name from the register of untimely death. Remove your name. Malibabo shat alabraha. Librahonde mandelegede rapate. Mashata kibarondo. I will not weep over my brother. Kalibaba shatanibahani. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 We are going to take another prayer point. We have prayer to take today because nothing frustrates destiny like premature death. Hey, I have seen premature death wreak havoc. Brothers and sisters online, it is not sweet. We don't even wish it for our enemy. Premature death is a destroyer. Destiny has been wasted prematurely. Hey, we are going to pray. We are going to pray. Every evil gathering against me to ensure my untimely death scattered by fire, scattered by the fire of God. Because the Bible says, surely they shall gather, but not of me. Whoever does gather against you shall fall for your sin. So we are going to pray. Every evil gathering against me to ensure my untimely death, scattered by the fire of God. Lift up your right hand in prayer. Declare with me, say, my Father and my God. Hey! My Father and my God. As I pray, every evil gathering against me, every evil gathering against my children, every evil gathering against my family, every evil gathering against my husband, every evil gathering against my wife, every evil gathering against my household, to ensure my untimely death, scattered by the fire of God, scattered by fire, 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 scatter 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 by fire. Every evil gathering against my children to ensure their untimely death, scatter by fire. Every evil gathering against me, Father Alfred. Every evil gathering against me, Father Alfred, to ensure my premature death, scatter. Scatter by fire. Hey, scatter by fire. Somebody begin to pray. Every evil gathering against your house, every evil gathering against your children, every evil gathering who is gathering against you to ensure premature death, who is gathering against you to ensure untimely death, I say scatter, 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 I say scatter. Scatter by fire, 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 scatter by fire. Every evil gathering, surely they shall gather, but not of me. Whoever that gather against me shall fall for my sake. Every evil gathering against my house, every evil gathering against my life to ensure premature death, fire, fire, scatter by 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 fire. Open your mouth and scatter that gathering. Makabo shatabaye. Every evil gathering against me to ensure my premature death, to ensure my untimely death, scatter by fire, scatter by fire. Fire of God, scatter that gathering. 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 Every evil gathering against me, every evil gathering against my house, every evil gathering against my children, fire of God, scatter that gathering. Fire of God, scatter that gathering. Fire of God, scatter. In the name of Jesus, every evil gathering, every evil gathering, fire of God, scatter that gathering. Kala baba baba, madele brohode, ribra rodo, le babo shatabaye, le babo shatabaye, le babo shatabaye, le babo shatabaye, madele gede, raprikatonde, radade kibaronde, rababo shatabaha. Hey, scatter that gathering by fire, fire of God. Scatter that gathering. Fire of God, scatter that gathering. Fire of God, scatter that gathering. Fire of God, scatter that gathering. The Bible says two cannot go together unless they agree. Who is going together against me to ensure my premature death? Who is going together against me? Who is agreed against me? Every evil gathering, every evil congregation, every evil togetherness to bring me down in death. Fire of God, scatter that gathering. 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 Kalibabo shatalabaha. Leborobo shutabaye. Kibaronde. Madelebrahade. 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 Rabato rabo rabo shatabayade. Thank you, Jesus. Fire of God. Fire of God. Fire of God, scatter that gathering. Scatter that gathering. There is no better time to handle premature death or untimely death than at the middle of the night. A lot of people have screamed out of their dream and died. A lot of people have slept and did not wake up. They died in their sleep. A lot of things happen at night. And so there's no better time to handle this spirit of untimely death than to go back to this midnight hour to handle it. So we are going to pray. Every power transforming into animals in the night in order to attack me in the dream, be wasted. Aya. Powers transforming into animals. A lot of people have dreamt animal chasing them. It is not just mere animal. Some people will say it's a figment of your imagination because you are the one that went to school. A figment of imagination when life is almost being crushed by the hand of Lucifer. Lucifer come in various animals. He come as serpent. He come as a dragon. Lucifer come to attack. So look at it now. We're going to pray. Every power transforming into animals at the middle of the night to attack me in the dream, be wasted. Are we ready to pray? Hey, are we ready to pray this prayer? A lot of people have died in their dream. A lot of people have died in their dream. A lot of people have died. Some people will scream from their sleep and they die. They are gone. I have witnessed not one, not two. A lot of people, they were not sick. They just scream out of their sleep and they are gone. We are going to pray right now. Every power transforming into animals in the night. They transform into animals in the night in order to attack me in my dream, to attack, be wasted. Are we ready to pray? Hey, pray with me and declare every power transforming into animal. Every power transforming into animal. Every power transforming into animal. In order at the middle of the night. Every power transforming into animal at the middle of the night. In order to attack me in the dream. Be wasted. Be wasted. I waste you by the fire of God. I waste you by the blood of Jesus. Every power transforming into animal. Any agent of Lucifer transforming into animal. Agent of Lucifer transforming into animal. In order to attack me at the middle of the night. Hey, be wasted. Be wasted. Be wasted. Be wasted. Be wasted. Be wasted. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Agent of Lucifer on assignment. I delay that assignment. I delay that assignment. I delay that assignment. I delay that assignment. I twat that assignment. I twat that assignment. I delay that assignment. Agent of Lucifer transforming into animals at the middle of the night to attack me. As I pray, fire of God consume them now. I say be wasted. I say be wasted. Delay in your assignment. Delay in your assignment. Somebody begin to pray. Delay in your assignment. Kalibabo shata badelegede riabo shutaye riabo shutaye riabo shutaye kalibaba baba baba mandela bo shate mandela bo shate mandela bo shate kababo satabaye. Hey, begin to pray. Every agent of Lucifer transforming into animal at the middle of the night in order to attack me. Agent of Lucifer turning into bed. Agent of Lucifer turning into cat. Agent of Lucifer turning into rat. Agent of Lucifer, hey, whatever animal you turn to, turning into dog to attack me. That witchcraft attack, I delay your assignment. 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 Open your mouth and begin to pray. I delay your assignment. I delay your assignment. Every power transforming into animals, transforming into birds, transforming into cats, transforming into lion, transforming into dragon, transforming into snake. Snakes pursuing you to attack you in the dream. Be wasted by the blood of Jesus. Be wasted by the blood of Jesus. Hey, I delay your assignment. 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 Kalibabo Shatalibrahe. I delay your assignment. Yes, begin to pray. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Begin to pray in the name of Jesus. Ah! Yes, begin to pray. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Yes, hallelujah. 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 Yes, agent of Lucifer. Agents of Lucifer, witchcraft agents, witches and wizards, transforming into animals, transforming into animals in order to attack me in my dream, in order to attack me in my dream, in order to attack me in my dream. Be wasted, be wasted, be wasted by the fire of God. Hey, be wasted by the fire of God. Fire of God, consume that animal. Fire of God, consume that animal. Fire of God, kalibabo, kalabababa, rapatu dabaye. Fire of God, consume that animal. Fire of God, consume that animal. Fire of God, consume that animal. That serpent, that snake, that snake, that snake. Chasing me in the dream, that Lucifer agent, that agent of the devil, chasing me, that snake, fire of God, consume that snake, fire of God, consume right now, be wasted. Madelebo shatabaye, marebo sukabayede. Oh, begin to pray, pray for your children. That's Lucifer agent, every agent of Lucifer. You turn into bed. Oh, you turn into bats. You turn into bats. You turn into bats. You turn into bats. You turn into cats. Agent of Lucifer. Be wasted by the fire of God. Premature death is not my portion. Premature death is not my portion. Premature death is not my portion. I uproot that plant that my father has not planted. Mabi babo shatabaye. Legebo sutaye, marebosa, ribado de legebose kaye. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Thank you, Jesus. Madale brahonde. Yeah, begin to pray, begin to pray. Begin to pray, uproot. Yes, be wasted. In the name of Jesus. Oh, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Quickly, we are going to pray. Hallelujah, hallelujah. 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 I'm going to pray right now. Every coffin. Hey, yeah. Hey. You are going to pray. You are going to pray with all your power. Every coffin. Coffin. Prepared by the agent of death for my life. Catch fire and burn to ashes. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Now, open your anointing oil. Open your anointing oil. Open your anointing oil. We are going to pray. Every coffin prepared by the agent of death. Every coffin. Mani babo, open that anointing oil. Mani babo, shakabaye. Libarondo. Kalebo sataye, rabade, rabade, lererebo sukayeta, maderebo sukabaye, hey, hey, every coffin, every casket, haya. Look at what the passage we read. He said, Jesus went and touched the open coffin. See, they already prepared a coffin for this boy. When the boy died, they put the boy in the coffin. So there is coffin that goes with untimely death. There is a coffin that goes with premature death. There is a coffin that goes with death generally. Look at it here. He said, then he came and touched the open coffin. Jesus touched the coffin. Jesus touched the coffin. Not be all coffin, they carry the body. He get one way they vomit them. He get kalibabo shatabaye. Hey, it is not all coffin that can carry human being and go and bury. There are some that are delivered out of that coffin. Look at it here. Jesus delivered this boy, the son of the widow of Nain. Jesus delivered him out of the coffin. So we are going to pray right now. Every coffin, open your anointing oil. take a little. Take a little in your hand. Every coffin, prepare for me. Put some oil or just put some in your hand. Every oil, prepare for me. Every coffin prepared by the agent of death for my life, catch fire and burn to ashes. As you begin to pray, take that oil, put it in your forehead and begin to pray. Take that oil now. Put it in your forehead. Every coffin prepared by the agent of death for my life, catch fire, burn to ashes. Catch fire, burn to ashes. I say that coffin, catch fire. Take that anointing oil, stamp your forehead now. I say catch fire, burn to ashes. I say catch fire. I say catch fire. I say catch fire. Hey, every coffin prepared by the agent of death. Every coffin prepared. Every casket prepared. Prepared for me. Prepared for my life by the agent of death. Hey, catch fire. Catch fire. Anoint yourself. Begin to pray. Command that coffin to catch fire. Command that coffin to return back to sender. Command that coffin to go. Command that coffin to go. Command that casket. Go back to sender. That coffin prepared for my firstborn. That my firstborn son. That coffin prepared for my firstborn daughter. That coffin prepared for my lastborn. Go back to sender. Catch fire. Take the anointing oil now. Begin to anoint yourself. Anoint your son. Anoint your daughter. Anoint your children. Begin to anoint them and begin to pray. That coffin prepared. That evil coffin prepared from the kingdom of darkness. Catch fire. Fire of God, consume that coffin. Take the oil now, put it on your forehead. Anoint your boy, anoint your girl. Maybe they are sleeping. Go and touch them with that oil. Go and touch them with that oil. Go and touch them with that oil. Yes, every coffin. Hey, every coffin arranged, packaged. Every coffin arranged, and they are calling my name. Catch fire. I return you back to sender. Malibabo Shatabayada. Yes, I return you back to sender. I return you back to sender. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Every coffin. Hey, every coffin prepared for my life. I am not available. My body is a touch knot. Anoint yourself and pray. My body is a touch knot. I am unkillable. Owners of coffin, carry your coffin. Owners of coffin, carry your coffin. Owners of evil load, carry your load. Owners of casket, carry your casket. I am not available. My body is the temple of the Holy Ghost. My body is the touch knot. Anoint yourself and pray. I am the touch knot of the Lord. I am the touch knot of the Lord. Open your mouth and fire prayer. Mandali Brahonde. Yes, let that coffin catch fire. Yes, let that coffin catch fire. Maribo Shatala Brahande. Ligabondo Rapate. Ligarabo Shatayada. Begin to pray. Evil coffin, every coffin. Hey, catch fire. Owners of coffin, carry your coffin. The Bible says, the one that dig the pit shall fall in it. Whoever that prepared that coffin shall be buried with that coffin. Hey, the one that prepared the gallows, Haman prepared the gallows. Haman was hanging his own gallows. Begin to pray. Whoever that prepared that coffin shall be buried in the coffin. Shall be buried in the coffin. Whoever that prepared that coffin shall be buried in the coffin. Every evil lord, hey, go back to sender. Whoever that prepared that coffin shall be buried in the coffin. Maribabo Shatan Abraham. Yes, we are taking authority over premature death, over untimely death. I shall not die but live. Maribabo Shatabaim. My children will not die, they shall live. They shall live, they shall live. Hey, they shall live, they shall live. Mata la ba 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 ba. La brora re, la brora re, la brora re. Ma shokare bondo. Yes, begin to pray. Yes, begin to pray. I will not die on timely death. It is not my portion. It is not my portion. Li ba 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 ba. Oh, thank you, Jesus, for this grace to pray. Holy Ghost, thank you for this grace to pray. For this grace to pray. Mata libarondo, rapate libarara. Mandidaronde, 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 mandala ba 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 ba, lege de rondo, lege de rondo, lege de rondo, libabo shatabaye, libabo shatabaye, libabo shatabaye, libabo shatabaye, rapatala ra ra ra. Ah, open your mouth and fire prayer. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Yes, we are going to pray. Every pit, when you say pit now, I talk of the grave. Every grave dug for my life by agent of death, swallow the agents. Swallow the agents. Every grave dug. See, they dug the grave for this boy from the passage we read. They dug the grave for the boy. But the grave could not hold the boy. Jesus stepped in and rebuked death. Every grave dog. Maybe they have dug the grave in the realm of the spirit. And they are waiting for December to come. Aya. Maybe they have dug the grave in the realm of the spirit. They are waiting for January to come. Maybe they have dug the grave in the realm of the spirit. They are waiting for the ending of November. Thank God for this midnight. 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 We are going to pray. Every grave dug for my life by the agent of death, swallow the agents. Swallow the agents. Can you begin to pray now? Are you praying now? Every grave dug. Every grave dug. Every grave dug for my life by agent of death. They have dug the grave in the realm of the spirit. They are waiting for December to come. They are waiting for December to come. They are waiting for the ending of November to come. Probably they are even waiting for the 15th of November to come. Cancel. 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 Every evil grave, swallow the owner. Evil grave. Grave of darkness. Grave of darkness. Grave of premature death. Swallow the owner. Swallow the owner. Whoever that dug that grave shall swallow you. That grave shall swallow you. Oh God, arise. Disappoint the grave. Disappoint the grave. Disappoint the grave. He shall swallow the owner. 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 Open your mouth and fire prayer. You are not going to the grave. You are not going to the grave. The grave is not your destination. The grave is not your destination. The grave is not your destination. Kali ba 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 ba. Rapate libarondo libarabade 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 libarabade. The grave is not your destination. The grave is not your destination. The grave is not your destination. Matala ba 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 ba. Rapatu barende. Hey, untimely death. I am not available. Untimely death. death, I am not available. Untimely death, I am not available. Untimely death, I am not available. Untimely death, I am not available. Lift up your hand and pray with me like this. Wherever you are, lift up your hand and pray with me like this. Power from the night realm. Power from the night realm. Calling my name for untimely death. The Lord rebuke you. The Lord rebuke you. The Lord rebuke you. The Lord rebuke you. Powers in the night realm. Powers in the night realm. Powers of the night. Powers of the night. Calling my name to premature death. The Lord rebuke you. 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 Hey, the Lord rebuke you. The Lord rebuke you. Powers of the night. Powers of the night. Calling my children's name. Powers of the night. Calling my name to premature death. To untimely death. Powers of the night. Calling my name to premature death. The Lord rebuke you. Kalibabo rabate kerabudade 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 kerabudade. The Lord rebuke you. 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 Powers of the night calling my name to premature death. The Lord rebuke you now. The Lord rebuke you now. The Lord rebuke you now. Begin to rebuke by the Lord. Begin to rebuke by the Lord. The Lord rebuke you now. The Lord rebuke you. The Lord rebuke you. Power from the night realm. Power from the night realm. Calling my name to premature death. Power from the night realm. Calling my name to untimely death. Power from the night realm. Calling my name to gone too soon. The Lord rebuke you. The Lord rebuke you. The Lord rebuke you. Jesus rebuke you. Jesus rebuke you. Jesus rebuke you. Jesus rebuke you. Power from the night realm. Power from the night realm. Calling my husband's name. Calling my husband's name. Calling my wife's name. Power from the night realm. Calling my children's name to premature death. The Lord rebuke you. 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 Kalibabo shatalabra. Kibarondo. Madelegede rapate. Hey, rabababababa. The Lord rebuke you now. Jesus rebuke you now. Power from the night realm. Calling my name to premature death. The Lord rebuke you. The Lord rebuke you. The Lord rebuke you. Lift up your hand. We are praying. No stop. We are not stopping again now. Raise up your hand in prayer and declare with me. I decree. Hey. Oh, lift up your right hand. Every decree of untimely death, say with me. Say with me. Every decree of untimely death, say with me. Every decree of untimely death, hovering over my life, be aborted. Be aborted. Be aborted. Hey. Be aborted, be aborted, be aborted, be aborted. Every decree of untimely death, every decree of premature death, overrun my life, overrun my family, overrun my children. Be derailed, be aborted, 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 be aborted, be aborted, be aborted. Every decree of untimely death overrun my life, overrun my family, be derailed, be aborted. Every decree of premature death overrun my life, overrun my family, be aborted, be aborted, be aborted. Lift up your hand in prayer and pray with me. Every link, hey, every link between me and the spirit of premature death be broken by the blood of Jesus. Listen, every link between you and premature death, every link, every bridge between your children and premature death, every passage, every path between your family and premature death, be broken. Clap your hand and pray. Be broken.
be broken, be broken, hey, be broken, be broken, hey, be broken, be broken, be broken. I said be broken, be broken. Every link between me and untimely death, be broken, hey, be broken. I said be broken, I said be broken, I said be broken. Every bridge, every bridge, every bridge between me and premature death, be broken, be broken, be broken, be broken, be broken, hey, be broken. Every link, hey, hey, be broken by fire, be broken by fire, be broken by fire, be broken by fire. Every link, every link, every link, every link between me and untimely death, every link between me and premature death, every link between me and gone too soon, be broken, 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 be broken in the name of Jesus. Madi babo shatalabraha, rabo sitaye, mababosa. Lift up your right hand as we take another prayer. I reject and I renounce. Hey, I reject and I renounce. I reject and I renounce. I reject and I renounce every association with the spirit of death. I reject and I renounce every association with the spirit of death. I reject and renounce. I reject and renounce. I reject and renounce every association. I reject and I renounce every association. I reject and I renounce every association with the spirit of death. I reject and I renounce. I reject and I renounce. Fire prayer. Mandi babo shatalabraha. Ribarondo. My spirit, my soul, and body reject the assault of untimely death. Reject it. Reject it. Reject it. My body, my spirit, my soul reject the assault of untimely death. My spirit reject the assault of untimely death. My soul reject the assault of untimely death. My body reject the assault of untimely death. Every satanic agent monitoring my life for untimely death, I terminate your assignment. I terminate your assignment. Open your mouth and pray. Maribabo, every satanic agent monitoring my life, monitoring my life, monitoring my life, monitoring my life for untimely death, I frustrate your assignment. I terminate your assignment. I terminate your assignment. I terminate your assignment. Fire prayer. Malibabo shatalabraha. Oh, libabo ndolegerero satabaye. Mandalegade. Rabababababa. Rabobabo shatabaye. Agent of assignment, agent on assignment, agent on assignment, monitoring my life for premature death. I terminate your assignment. I terminate. I terminate. I terminate your assignment. I terminate your assignment. Somebody begin to pray. I terminate your assignment. Agent on assignment. Agent on assignment. I terminate your 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 assignment. Lift up your right hand in prayer. Every witchcraft power assigned to my family for untimely death, fire of God consume that power. Fire of God, every witchcraft power, every witchcraft power, every witchcraft power assigned to my family to monitor, delay in your assignment. I scatter your assignment. I scatter your assignment. I scatter your assignment. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Ah, Maribabo Shatalaba. Mandelegede. Ribabondo. Rebaba Rebabo Sataye. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Thank you, Abba Father. Thank you, Abba Father.
Every ancestral agent with the spirit of untimely death. Every ancestral agent. Every ancestral agent. Every ancestral agent. Hey, yeah. With the spirit of untimely death. Scatter by the blood, by the blood, by the blood, by the blood, by the blood. Now, we are going to plead the blood of Jesus. We are going to plead the blood of Jesus. We are going to plead the blood of Jesus. Are we ready to plead the blood of Jesus? Are we ready to plead the blood of Jesus? Ma babo shatanaba. Li babo do lege baro satabaye. Rabade kerarao sutayane. Holy Ghost! Ah, mashakatanabraha. Li baba baba. Begin to pray, begin to pray. We are going to plead the blood of Jesus. We are going to plead the blood of Jesus against untimely death. Are we ready to go? You are going to be shouting the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Let's go. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus against premature death. The blood of Jesus against untimely death. The blood of Jesus against the grave. The blood of Jesus against accident. The blood of Jesus against sorrow and weeping. The blood of Jesus against disfavor. The blood of Jesus against money. The blood of Jesus against obituary. The blood of Jesus against gone too soon. The blood of Jesus. Somebody call the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus against the grave. The blood of Jesus against the grave. The blood of Jesus against cemetery. The blood of Jesus against premature death. The blood of Jesus against gone too soon. The blood of Jesus against burial. The blood of Jesus. If the blood of Jesus, all that goes with burial and funerals, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, hey, the blood of Jesus against premature death, the blood of Jesus against premature death, the blood of Jesus against agent of death, the blood of Jesus against witchkit and wizard, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus. Call that blood this middle of the night. Call the blood this middle of the night. The blood of Jesus. 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 Call that blood. Call the blood of Jesus. Plead the blood of Jesus. Yes. Over premature death, against premature death, against the grave, against the grave, the blood of Jesus, against the grave, the blood of Jesus, against premature death, the blood of Jesus, against untimely death, the blood of Jesus, against gone too soon, the blood of Jesus. Begin to plead the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus. Kalibabondo. The blood, the blood, the blood, the blood of Jesus, 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 Matali Barondo, the blood of Jesus, 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 hey, the blood of Jesus, Madila Bondo, begin to plead that blood. The blood of Jesus. Hey, the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Hey, the blood of Jesus. Mani Babonde. You are the living God. Hey. There is no one like you. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Hey, the blood of Jesus. Kali Babondo. Kali Babondo. Rapate. Made Rapatura Rondo. Libarone, Libarone, Mata la Baba Baba Baba, Mandele de Doro, hey, Riba Baba Baba, the blood of Jesus, hey, the blood of Jesus over premature death, the blood of Jesus over untimely death, the blood of Jesus, Ibabondo, Mandilaro, Mata Libarondo, begin to pray,
blood of Jesus. Plead the blood of Jesus. Plead the blood of Jesus. You are the living God. Hey, you are the living God. Ibarondo. Paribarode. Karababode. Ah, the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Begin to share this video right now. If you have not done so. Hey, the blood of Jesus. Matalabadadada. Yes, the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus over premature deaths, over accidents, over accidents, over food poisoning, over food poisoning. The blood of Jesus over food poisoning. The blood of Jesus begin to pick the blood. Kalibabode, rapate, kirabababababababab. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Hey, the blood of Jesus. Begin to pray the blood of Jesus. Over your house, over your children, over your family. The blood of Jesus. Begin to pray the blood. Begin to pray the blood. Begin to pray the blood. Kalibabode. To bleed the blood over your children. Begin to bleed the blood. Untimely death have no power over your children. Untimely death have no power over your house. Untimely death have no power over your family. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Hey. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Hey. Makale Barodo. Ribabode, ribabode, madelegede, rapate, rabudare, 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 matalegede, rigarode, rabababababababababa. Ah, the blood of Jesus, 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 mataleba, over the grave, over the grave, the blood of Jesus. Over the grave, the blood of Jesus, over premature deaths, over untimely deaths, the blood of Jesus. Somebody begin to pray. Madina Rode, Madala Baba Baba Baba, Madele, 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 Rapate, the blood of Jesus. Madina Rondo, Madina Rondo. Begin to plead the blood of Jesus over my life. I cover myself with the blood of Jesus. I cover myself with the blood of Jesus. I cover myself with the blood of Jesus. I cover myself with the blood. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. I cover myself with the blood. Hey, the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Yes, over my house, over my children, over my family. Begin to plead the blood. Jesus, Jesus, the blood of Jesus is setting me free from premature death. The blood of Jesus is setting me free from untimely death. The blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus. Rabote, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus. Matalababababa, rabota de, hey, the blood of Jesus. I cover my house. I cover my house. Everyone online. I cover you with the blood of Jesus. 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 I cover you with the blood. I cover you with the blood. The blood of Jesus. I cover you with the blood. I cover you with the blood. The blood of Jesus. Hey, atala babababa, rapate legeondo, rapake legeondo, the blood of Jesus, kala babababa, matali barode, the blood of Jesus, matalegede, you are the living God, you are the living God, Mashatanegede. Oh, the great king. The great king. Everyone online. Everyone online. Everyone online. I cover you with the blood of Jesus. I cover you with the blood of Jesus. I cover your family with the blood of Jesus. I cover your children with the blood of Jesus. Matale Badone. The blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Hey. The blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. One more time. Take the anointing oil. Anoint your two leg. I prophesy. Begin to speak and pray. My leg will not carry me to the place of my death. Anoint your two leg. Take the anointing oil. Take the anointing oil. Anoint your two leg. Anoint your two leg. And begin to decree and declare. My leg will not carry me. Anoint your two leg. Oh. Hey, anoint your two leg. Anoint your two. My leg will not carry me to the place of my burial. To the place of my death. My leg will not carry me. Open your mouth and begin to pray. My leg will not carry me. Hey, my leg will not carry me. My leg will not carry me. Begin to pray. Hey, begin to pray. Begin to anoint your two legs. Take the anointing oil now. Take the anointing oil now. Anoint your two legs. My leg will not carry me. My leg will not carry me, oh, to the place of death. To the place of death. To the place of death. My leg will not carry me. And now that this night, declare that this night, declare that this night, declare that this night, my leg will not carry me to the place of death, hey, to the place of premature death. Anoint your two leg, matala ba 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 ba, hey, shatala ba, hey, thank you Jesus. Begin to anoint. I bow before your throne. I bow before your throne. Maribabode, rapata la ba 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 ba, legedero do 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 do, Maribaro, 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 Madera bo chata la baye, kibarondo, rapate. Anoint yourself and begin to pray. Anoint your two legs and begin to pray. My leg will not take me. My leg will not carry me to the place of death. To the place of premature death. Begin to pray. My leg will not carry me there. 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 Anoint your leg and pray. Matalaba. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Libarondo, Madera Pate, Legede, thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Mata Libarondo, Rapate, thank you, Jesus.
Man may not
understand how far you brought me. They may not understand. Hallelujah. Omekanaya. Hey, I worship you today. Jesus, Omekanaya. I bow before your throne. Jesus, Omekanaya. I worship you today. Jesus, Omekanaya. I bow before your throne. Thank you, Jesus. Matala barada, libarondi, mandelebo su kabaye, mandelebo su kabaye, liba ba 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 ba. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, yes. Thank you, Jesus. I stretch forth my hand towards you, and I prophesy upon your life. The favor of God is upon you. Success is upon you. Restoration now. Restoration now. Restoration now. Yes, restoration upon your house. Breakthrough upon your house. Hey, turn around. I announce your longevity of life. I announce your long life and longevity of life in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Matelebonde. Matelebonde. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, we give you all the glory. Now begin to share this video. You need to bless somebody now with this video. Begin to share this video now.
Yes, begin to you the next 1 minute. Share this video. You somebody need to pray with this video. Probably somebody is sleeping now. Let somebody wake up and begin to pray with this video, because we have handled the matter of premature death. Now begin to share this video. If you are online right now, you owe this ministry a duty. Share this video. Be a blessing to somebody. Be a blessing to somebody. Let somebody have this video. Let somebody accept this video. Makali Baronde Rapate Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Yes, men will never understand. Share this video right now to bless somebody. Premature death is not your portion. Have you shared the video? Yes, have you shared your video now? Share this video right now. Go to that share button, press it, and share to everybody on your Facebook. Hallelujah. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you. We glorify your name. Yes, for this third day, authority over the grave, authority over untimely death, authority over premature death is what we have decreed and declared right now. And we have exercised that authority. And so, Father, we pray, premature death will not be the portion of your people. And we invoke the powers of heaven to stand and fight over every work of untimely death against our lives. I pray for you right now. You will not die before your time. I pray for you right now. You will not die untimely death. I pray for you right now. Your name will not be called for obituary. You will not die prematurely in the name of the Lord Jesus. Father, we give you all the glory. Father, we give you all the glory. Jesus, we call upon your name right now. Secure our life. Secure our life. Let our life be secured in your hands. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We give you all the glory. Wow. Hallelujah. I feel so blessed. I feel so excited. I feel so excited. I feel so excited. You will not die before your time. You will live to see your children's children. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Ancient of Days. We give you all the glory. Hallelujah. 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 Hey. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Shortly before we go, see, whenever I want to go away from, as in, whenever I'm ending, I feel the pain. I want to remain online. I want to keep blessing somebody. But you see, the spirit is willing, but the body is weak. Hallelujah! May God bless you and keep you. And may He make His face shine upon you and show you His mercy. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. No one can curse you. You will not die before your time. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. If you are yet to support our orphans, please do so. Yes, please do so. If you are yet to... Now, the another thing you are to take close to you is a candle. Get a new candle that have never been, you have not used it at all. Get a new candle, put it beside you. We are going to be using candle to pray in one of these days. But as the Spirit of the Lord direct me, I may use candle very soon. So get a candle by your side. Get a candle. You are going to light the candle and we are going to pray with that candle. So get a candle by your side. Just as you have oil, just as you have oil by your side, just as you have the crucifix by your side, get a candle. Get a candle. These are material that we are going to be using for prayer very soon. Amen. If you are here to bless our orphans, please remember the orphans. Yes, remember the orphans and do something to bless our orphans. Orphans eat every day. Orphans drink water every day. I want to appreciate all those that sent some money to remember the orphans about their school. Yes, may God bless you. So somebody, about four or five people here, paid the school fees of orphans for the whole year. For the whole year. For the whole year. I am very grateful. May God bless you. Oh, that is the account details for orphans and widows. It's been scrolled. Auntie Pat, thank you so much. If you are there, Henry, begin to help me scroll the account details of orphans and widows, the ministry accounts and the account for my personal account for those that want to, you know, sow a seed, and I will speak a word over you. And my God will bless you. I appreciate all those who gave him money. Some people just sent money, they didn't even bother to call, but I have prayed for you. The God I serve will do for you what you cannot do for yourself. I join faith with you and I bless you by the power of the Holy Spirit. You shall never be beneath, but you shall be above only. You shall be above only in the name of Jesus. The word of God says, if you bless orphans, if you bless orphans, if you remember the poor, the orphans, the word of God says, God will not deliver you to the powers of your enemies. He said, God will not deliver you to the powers of your enemies. And so please remember the offer. That is the, Harry, thank you, Mario. Thank you so much for that. The account details are being scrolled. Yes, for those of us that want to give to the orphans, I'm very grateful. Yes, some people sent money for orphans to pay their school fees, their books, their new uniform for this year 2021 session. All the orphans have to do now is to just go to school. Hallelujah. May God bless you. May God bless you. Somebody sent money and asked me to give money to 50 widows. Our sister here online sent money, and last Saturday I had a retreat. I had a retreat with CWO, and there were many widows there, and we were able to share this money for widows. Come and see joy. Come and see happiness. Somebody sent food to the house for widows. Please remember these people. As we pray at this midnight hour, our prayer becomes stronger when we consider the orphans, when we consider the widows, when we sow seed, when we give to the ministry. These are avenues. These are avenues that solidify and give our prayer a strong basis. Amen. So I want to encourage you, if you are here to bless our orphans, please do so. God will bless you. That is the orphans account details. God will bless you. That is my personal account details. Father Alfred, I want to sow a seed into your life. Yes, I will speak a word over you too. And God will do for you what you cannot do for yourself. Harry, I am very grateful. May God bless you for this good work. May God do for you what you cannot do for yourself. So every one of us, we can easily access the account details now. Yes. Oh, Father Alfred, I want to give my tithes. I appreciate what you are doing online. This sacrifice, I want to give my tithe and my offering. Do so and God will bless you. And if you are yet to give your offering, these are the account details. I should not cajole you. I should not pressurize you. Zeal it for those of us in the United States of America. Use the Bank of America account details. Right there, Auntie Pat is going to send it to you. For those of us in the United States of America, yes, ask Auntie Pat Obasuyi. She will do that and you will give your offering and sow into the ministry. As we are talking now, as I told you yesterday, the diesel is running, the generator is running. If you don't give online like this, we will not be able to, you know, pursue this other aspect of, you know, powering this lighting system. Listen, we don't have lights. There's no light, but this is the generator that I'm using at the middle of the night because this program must go on. So if you don't give to support, how do we now power this? May God bless you. May God strengthen you. May God do for you what you cannot do for yourself. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. No, the account is there. Hooray, the account. Look at the account now. Yeah, look at the account. Just go click on it your own self and copy it out. That is the account. Somebody said I'm not seeing the account. Oh, that is the account details. It's right there. Or the best way to also access the account, just go to this page that you are in now. Go to my own page, this page. Go to follow CIPM with Father Alfred. The first thing you will see are the account details. And so, pay your offering, give your tithes, and God will bless you. Alex Osifo, may God bless you. Favor of God is upon you. I got your message. May the mercy of God never depart from your house. Hallelujah. Father Alfred loves everybody online. You are a blessing. You are a blessing. You are a blessing. You are a blessing. Hey, day three, done and dusted. Hallelujah. 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 Day three, done and dusted. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We are coming again tomorrow. Same time for another round of prayer. It is prayer, prayer, and prayer like never before. Father Alfred loves you dearly. And I'm praying for you, my dear. My God will do for you. And what you cannot do for yourself. Oh, thank you, Jesus. You are a blessing. Thank you, Mr. Henry, for all that you are doing, for the account that you are happy to, you know, allow to flow at this middle of the night. This is already 1:30 a.m. here in Nigeria. Father Alfred, we need to go and rest now. Hallelujah! Hey! I will see you again tomorrow. Let us keep praying. Let us keep believing. Let us keep storming heaven. Yes, God will do for us what we cannot do for ourselves. Good night, everyone. Father Alfred loves you. Stay blessed. Amen.